remember, subscribe to Sister Lockers 2018. Yeah.
Hold on, let me get the car.
I got that for my birthday.
Come on, let's go. I'm trying to find some cats.
Okay, I know where one is. I know where one is.
Well, show me. You need a swim cap, Target has it, $9.99. I went to Walmart, they did not have it. I did see some online cheaper, but I need it right now. I don't have time to order it and wait. So we're about to go swimming for the first time with my sister life.
Oh, I feel like my whole forehead is snatched back. I don't see any of my... I would just go around and make sure everything's in there really good as possible. Okay, let's go swimming. Don't forget your swim caps if you just started. If you just got your establishment completed, don't forget to use a swim cap when you go swimming. Keep those babies safe. Okay, so you can swim with Sister Locks. Just make sure you have your protection. I hope that you watch the way I put it on so then you can do it the same way. Just a real quick, you know, FYI. I am not a Sister Locks expert. As you all know, and as we all know, I only had Sister Locks for 2 months. So this is all trial and error. And whatever I learn, I'm going to help you. And whatever I don't know, we're going to find out together. So, thanks again for subscribing, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I cannot wait for the moment that I can just jump in the water without a swim cap and just watch my locks flow in the water and then just shake them like this. And, you know, that'll be me on that day. But today, it's not that day. That's all right. That's all right. Still having fun.
there. It was super fun.
It looks like an alien head.
First time jumping off of the diving board, and if I die, I'm not gonna die. But make sure y'all hit that like button if you like this video, and because I done sacrificed. I don't know what I sacrificed, but I sacrificed something because. Even when I was in high school and we had to jump off the diving board, I didn't do it. So I didn't pass that part of the swimming. Isn't that just too sad? Like, today we conquering this fear. Done. Yes. Right?
Got saved by a lifeguard at the end.